being a sister. You know that? But don't let the enemy try to,
I might get something.
Come on in,
Kirby. Come on, video.
Is this a video?
Come on. Video. Hey, Kirby.
Hey.
WJ.
Tell you. I took a picture of her on my phone, man. She charged me like,
hey, buddy,
come on, man. Let me get you, man.
Hey, oh, buddy.
Man. How you going, man?
He wasn't in office.
I don't know.
That's
What's up, man? What's up, man? You all right? I'm doing good, man.
What's up?
You all right? Finally, here.
Where
is it? Where is it?
Where
is it? Right there at that.
Hey, Mom, how you doing there, Mom? Hello, Mom. Hello, Mother Kimber. How you doing? You doing all right? Looking good there? Yeah.
It's in the kitchen. They have to head to the kitchen. Oh, I can go.
Hello, people. Hello there. Hello there. Mom, how you doing there?
Howdy.
There you go. How y'all doing there? Y'all doing all right?
We're doing good.
Good.
That thing must be talking.
Yeah, it's talking.
He's videoing. Yeah. I figured that. He's trying to bully us. So we all over here.
I hear you seniors got an ice cream bar for me. Is that right?
Yeah, we do.
Y'all got an ice cream bar there for me?
Yeah, we do.
All right. So, what's your sister's name now?
Kim.
Kim. All right. Deacon Durham. Go ahead. All right.
Did you get some ice cream?
Oh. Congratulations, Pastor. I'm getting ready to go home, Pastor. I'm tired. You cut it off now.
Testing 1, 2.
It ain't easy, but
is that?
Hold on. I'm gonna do it. Is there any? And we got some basketball. We got bouncers. We got face paint. We got a train. We got food. We got fellowship. We having a good time today.
Hey, little man. Hey. Hey there, fellas. Hey. How's it going? How's it going? You having fun? You having fun? See if I can take your picture. Hey, look. Pastor.
Hey, what's wrong?
You good?
Teddy bear. Where you going with that plate?
I'm going to quickly devour this plate.
There you go. Where your husband, Sherry? Where your husband? Who that you with, Joe? I see this woman on Facebook all the time. Man. Who that? Got you on the tape. There you go. I got you now. All right. Do it make a difference, you know?
Amazing time.
Dale, she been giving me a hard time all day long. All day. All right. Hey, young lady.
Hey.
Hey. You been hiding in that corner over there.
No, I was with your wife.
Oh, okay.
Right. We were having a good conversation.
Okay. All right. All right.
You still say you always get your name confused. You always get your name confused. Minister, listen, I ain't gonna help you. Hey, David Moore.
Yes. Where are you? In the cabin. I mean, in the fellowship.
Hey. Got it. Hey, ladies.
Oh, sorry.
Just take a picture. You're on video. Well, I can take a picture too now. Right? There we go. Right. Got it.
There you go.
Two for the price of one.
That is. Where you going home, Rita? You leaving us? Oh, okay.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
You got me on a video?
On the video.
Oh, wow. You know what?
You going to dance, for Pastor?
I just want to say congratulations to our pastor. He's a wonderful young man. I can call him young because he's a lot older than he is. And we really enjoy our services here. And all our seniors in the neighborhood just love the talk. Hi, so we really enjoy our pastor. And I'm trying to get more folks to come. And they are so thrilled.
All right.
They come to visit this church, Christ Church in Southfield, Michigan. Thank you.
Yeah, here we go.
This video.
Okay. He is a very special person. He fixed my garden up out of that. Okay. Thank you, Daryl. Thank you.
I made him. My back is killing me. I got to go. All right.
Hello, hello everyone. I just got word from Sister Peaches. Everything at the bake sale is now half off. So if you got 50 cents, that means you only got to pay 40.
Can I get my $2 back?
Uh-oh. Nigga Hampton said he had the $2 back. Hey! Okay. Killing me. I got to go. That's Jesse. He on that video game instead of being outside playing basketball. That's
decision came out. Nah,
that's the man.
That's
right,
my
hand,
son.
He does the thing.
They had a car wash yesterday for the youth.
Yeah.
He had the car wash and they raised money and stuff for a ministry.
Yeah. I'm gonna end this on you, Pastor. I gotta go home. My back hurt. I had a good time. I done did all I can do today.
Jesus is Lord forever.
All right.
Let's leave him with that one.
All right.